Thank you so much for joining me for Copic Coloring Techniques for Card Making. I hope you enjoyed learning the different techniques and that it's inspired you for some future projects. Now remember, I use Copics in this class, but you can use any other alcohol marker as well. And any line stamp image will work instead of the fairies if you want to do something a little bit different. Hope to see you back in class soon. Please take a moment to review the class. It's very, very helpful. Have a great day.